Comrades, La SARS, they've hired a commissioner who is a friend of Trevor Manuel, because this government is run by friends. It's Cyril Ramaphosa, it's Trevor Manuel, it's Pravin Gordhan. They are running from Stellenbosch with the Rupert family. When we said Trevor Manuel has hired his friend, his partner in the SARS, he said he was going to sue the EFF. I want to tell Trevor Manuel that we are not like that journalist you beat up with an umbrella in Polokwane. Here you have met your match. Bring it on. We are ready for you. We are not scared of anyone, including Trevor Manuel. Trevor Manuel thinks we are these ANC clowns that egg walk around him. We don't egg walk around anyone. Trevor, they are running this country for the benefits of white minorities. After Zuma, you thought Zuma was worse. You have not seen the worst. This is just the beginning, where the families of white people, the Rupert, the Oppenheimers, with their co-opted black people, are going to be controlling everything unless we stop them on the 8th of May.